Hello children and welcome once again to Navyug School Educational YouTube channel Navyug Pravati. We are back once again with another video for English in class 5 and the topic for this video is pronouns. And first thing first, let's see what we shall learn in this video. We'll see what are pronouns. We'll also look at some examples of pronouns. And we shall learn how to use pronouns. But before that, let's go on a trip to Nopland. Hello! Today I am going on a trip to Nopland. Would you like to join me? What is this Nopland? I have never heard about it. Come with me and find out what it is. Welcome to Nopland. Let's see how children in Nopland talk to each other. Yay! Hina is sitting on seesaw. Hina loves seesaw. Yes! Abdul is Hina's friend and Abdul likes seesaw too. Hello Seema. Will Seema play with Ravi? Hello Ravi. Yes, Seema will play with Ravi. Bittu. Is Bittu enjoying skipping a rope? Yes Pinky. Pinky's idea was very good. Okay, Bittu. Bittu's turn is over. Now, Bittu, Pinky and Chintu will go home. Do you find something strange in this land? Yes, everyone in this land is repeating names a lot. Do you also do the same? Is Nopland mein sab log naam baar baar repeat kar rahe hai. Aap bhi aise hi baat karte hai? I don't talk like that to anyone. We don't talk like this because we use pronouns. What is a pronoun? If you notice, the children in Nopland are not using words like I, you, he, we, etc. Let's look at how they will talk if they use these words. Yay! I am sitting on seesaw. I love seesaw. Yes, I am Hina's friend and I like seesaw too. Hello Seema, will you play with me? Hello Ravi. Yes, I will play with you. Bittu, are you enjoying skipping a rope? Yes Pinky, your idea was very good. Okay Bittu, your turn is over. Now we will go home. Now this is how we talk, right? Words like I, you, we, he, etc. are used in place of names. These words are called pronouns. So now you know what is Nopland? Nopland is no pronoun land. Aisa land jahan log pronoun ka use nahi karte. Let's look at some examples of pronouns. Look at this picture. In this picture, Rinki's friend is talking to her. Rinki ki friend usse baat kar rahi hai aur usse ek box de rahi hai. Aur wo kya bol rahi hai? Rinki, hold this box. Now Rinki is a name. and this name can be replaced by the word you. रिंकी की फ्रेंड उसे ये भी बोल सकती है, you hold this box. Now in this picture, the teacher is talking to three children. टीचर तीन बच्चों से बात कर रही हैं और क्या बोल रही हैं? मीना, अमित एंड सनी, कम विद मी. यहाँ मीना, अमित और सनी नेम्स हैं एंड वी कैन रिप्लेस दीज नेम्स विद द वर्ड यू ऑल एंड द टीचर कैन से यू ऑल कम विद मी. Now in this picture, some children and I are playing. इस picture में मैं और कुछ बच्चे खेल रहे हैं. So some children and I, ये एक ऐसा group है जिसका हिस्सा मैं भी हूँ. तो जब मैं भी इस group का हिस्सा हूँ तो मैं कौन सा pronoun use कर सकती हूँ? We, I can say we are playing. Instead of saying some children and I are playing, I can say we are playing. In this picture, Aman is reading a book. Aman is a boy. So I can replace the name Aman with the pronoun he. And I can say he is reading a book. Now in this picture, Kiran is playing football. Kiran is a girl. I can replace the name Kiran with the word she. And I can say she is playing football. Now in this picture, the children are playing. The children is the name of this group. And I can replace this name with the word they. And I can say they are playing. Now here, the dog is wagging its tail. The dog is the name of the animal and I can replace this name with the word it and say it is wagging its tail. And here there is a group of dogs that are wagging their tail. So the dogs are wagging their tail. We can replace the word the dogs with the word they. And I can say they are wagging their tail. So, what do we see? For speaking about myself, I use the pronoun I. For speaking about a group which includes me, I use we. उस ग्रुप के बारे में बात करने के लिए जिस ग्रुप में मैं भी हूँ, मैं we pronoun का इस्तेमाल करूँगी. And to speak to someone, किसी से बात करते समय हम you pronoun का use करते हैं. किसी ग्रुप से बात करते समय हम you all pronoun का use करते हैं. And when we talk about someone or something, we use he, she or it. अगर हम किसी एक व्यक्ति या वस्तु के बारे में बात करेंगे तो अगर वो व्यक्ति boy है तो he, girl है तो she और अगर वो वस्तु है, object है तो हम इट का यूज करेंगे. इट का यूज हम एनिमल्स के लिए भी करते हैं. एंड व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट अ ग्रुप वी यूज द प्रोनाउन दे. नाउ हियर इज एन एक्सरसाइज फॉर यू. देर आर फोर सेंटेंसेस इन दिस स्लाइड. यू हैव टू replace the name in each sentence with suitable pronoun. हर सेंटेंस में जो नेम्स हैं उनको प्रोनाउन से रिप्लेस करना है और ब्लैंक में फिल करना है. I hope you understand what pronouns are and you enjoyed watching this video. Thank you and bye bye.